हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टेक्निया टीवी। आई एम अभीक, एन असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ बीएचएमसी डिपार्टमेंट फ्रॉम टेक्निया इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ एडवांस स्टडीज। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिलीवर अ लेक्चर ऑन रूल्स ऑफ वीडियो एडिटिंग। सो व्हाट आर द रूल्स ऑफ वीडियो एडिटिंग? सो लेट जस्ट गेट स्टार्टेड विद द रूल नंबर वन, दैट इज बी रोल फुटेज। सो व्हाट इज बी रोल फुटेज? बी रोल रेफर्स टू वीडियो फुटेज दैट सेट्स द सीन और फॉर द मोस्ट पार्ट अपग्रेड्स द स्टोरी। फॉर इंस्टेंस, एट अ डांस प्रोग्राम इनसाइड द ऑडिटोरियम, other than shooting the dance, you could get b-roll from other than the stage, faces of audience, cast members at a backstage, or costume details. These footages can be utilized to cover any cuts or smooth changes, starting with one scene then onto the next. Rule number 2, try not to jump. A jump cut happens when you have two back-to-back shots with precisely the same camera setup, yet a distinction in the subject. It happens frequently when editing meetings, conferences, or interviews, and you need to remove a few words or expressions that the subject says. On the off chance that you leave the rest of the shots one next to the other, the crowd will be jarred by the slight repositioning of the subject. Rather, cover the cut with some B-roll footages or utilize a fade. Stay on your plan. Don't cross the line. When shooting, envision that there is a horizontal line among you and your subjects. Presently, remain there on your side of the line. By watching a 180 degree plane, you keep a point of view that it appears natural for the audience. It is vital to keep up audience interest, and by having a variety of shots that demonstrate alternate point of view angles, shots or movements. In any case, it is fundamental to keep up consistency of screen direction. This implies you ought not to cross the axis of action or the imaginary line. The 180 degree rule expresses that you can put the camera any place along the 180 degrees of one side of the axis of action and keep up consistency of screen direction. You should not cross the axis of action without the utilization of moving shot that demonstrate the crossing of the axis of action and indicate on screen that a shot is a reverse angle, as is done in sports events. You may also use B-roll footages when needed in such situations to avoid abrupt 45 degrees. While editing a scene shot from numerous camera angles, attempt to utilize shots that are looking at the subject from at least a difference of 45 degrees. Otherwise, the shots are too similar and appear almost like a jump cut to the audience. Next rule, cut on motion. Movement or motion diverts the eye from seeing altering cuts. While cutting footages with one picture, then onto the next, consistently endeavor to do it when the subject is in movement or in motion. Change focal lengths. When you have two shots of a similar subject, it's more appropriate to cut between close and wide angles. Thus, when shooting a meeting or interview or a wedding, it's a smart thought to once in a while change focal lengths. A wide shot and a medium close-up can be cut together, enabling you to alter parts and change the order of shots without jump cuts. Cut on similar elements. Tilt up to the blue sky from one scene and after that down from the sky to an alternate scene. Cutting like this beautifies the editing. When the frame fills up with one element, wipe makes it easy to cut to a completely different scene without jarring the audience. Match the scene. The excellence of altering is that you can remove film shots from the order and cut them together so that they show up as one continuous scene. To do this adequately, however, the components in the shots should match up. If you don't have the correct shots to match up, you may insert some B-roll footages in the middle as seems fit. Boost your editing. Eventually, every cut ought to be convincing. There ought to be a reason that you need to change, starting with one shot or camera angle, then onto the next. However, your cutting should be narrating the video. So I hope that you guys have completely understood the topic of rules of video editing. So for more such videos, keep liking and sharing these videos and subscribe to Technia TV.